UofL takes on Illinois tonight at 8 on WHAS TV.